there. It's all good.
Got another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
That didn't scare me at all.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. I've got the target. Say the word. Tango down.
Did he really miss?
I'm moving to need to get to a better position. Target mark. Ready to engage. Taking a shot. Target is down. We rattled somebody's cage. They know we're here.
You gotta be shitting me. Freaking melee attack doesn't work. No, why would it? So there was nothing here that I needed? Hey, okay. There's a question mark right here. Actually, not. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go discover locations and stuff.
I'll pilot.
I'm good. Crank it.
Hold on. Just a second. Just a second. All right. That's better.
Hostiles in the area. I got a narco over here by the mine silo.
Nah, screw it. Whatever.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Huh, that's all of them. Three. I'll just do this myself. Boop. 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 Document.
Silencio. Marche.
All clear, all clear.
Pinche cabrón.
Pas, 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 please!
I killed him anyways. Okay. What next? There's a bonus battle right here for efficiency. There, it's inside of a base, so I'm good. Another file right here. Alright, where's the helicopter? Okay, just keep it heading straight. Sure. Oh, I should probably go see. There we go. There we go. Okay. There it is. Okay. It's over there. I can see it. It's over there. Boop. It's incognito.
Fire.
No, don't fire. I did not say that. Extra careful. Doesn't look like there's that many people here then.
Yo, eyes on the ground. Inside the bunker.
Cool. I'm glad I could spot that from outside of the base. He can know someone is inside of the bunker.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower.
I think this is all I'm here for.
He's alone. In the bunker.
Did not do that. I mean, I guess I can tag these supplies and let out these rebels, but I don't see the purpose.
Be able to find some intel around here. an Unidad grunt inside the bunker.
Oh no, shit. I bet there's a lot in the bunker.
Spotting another tango. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Roger that. Move it. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down. We're good.
Okay.
Okay, we're still good.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
We're clear on this side.
Oh crap, didn't realize that would explode. Alright, is there anything else right here? Oh yeah, the rebels. Should probably let those guys out. Oh, more supplies. Where are they? Oh, probably upstairs. Yes.
Justo lo que buscaba para acabar con esos cerdos. Esto es justito lo que
quería. Frag out.
Comidita para las armas.
Oh, hell, that was a rebel.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Enough of that. Let's see.
Let's go.
All right, so another question mark to go to. Oh, here we go.
Alright, I'm in.
Oh, cool, they respawned. This place is 4 kilometers away. 5, actually. Just about. About 5.5. If I could find a helicopter on the way, that would be splendid. Is there any place around here that has a helicopter? No? Okay. I'm just driving. Yeah.
Ready? Open fire.
This road is so confusing.
Fire. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Time for the climbing part of the ride. Yay.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Sniper, top of the tower. We're clear.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. I got a third target.
makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Getting a position, good position. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Kill confirmed. We're cool. We're cool.
¿Qué le preocupa? ¿Qué trae en mente?
I got another. That's five. That was fucking close. They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Yeah, did it. It's done.
We done? Shit, I kind of got all excited there.
Here we go. I have one skill available. What would that be? Oh, might as well. Oh, the next one must be on top. Okay. 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 All right. Cool. All right. There's some files, a document over here. Take one of the motorcycles. Just to get there faster, you know?
I'm taking the bike.
That did not just happen. That did not just happen. Oh my god. Stretching. And my teammates are just literally, you know, just sitting there, you know, not a care in the world. I'm just dying over here. Oh, well, isn't that fantastic? One of them just spawned right in existence, right in front of me.
God damn, that was close. Move out.
Smooth. Really? I can't smash a fence for anything. Yep, screw it. I'm just gonna walk. Actually, I wonder. Can I spot anybody? Any bad guys over here? No? Oh man. Just gonna try to get a sick headshot from all the way over here. Ooh, I can plant a mine right here. Just in case anyone comes along.
I'm planting a mine. Give me a sec.
Oh shit. Oops. That's not good.
Fuck took you so long.
Gonna look around here for some intel?
Yes, exactly.
Camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca. Threatening our way of life. Burning our houses. Murdering
right.
Our children.
Two more in this area.
A trail of ash and blood.
Hey, keep your guns.
Oops.
Up. These people,
watch your fucking fire. Civilian down.
The same blood.
Oh no,
I
didn't do that.
Tupac Katari, the great Aymara leader who fought the Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired.
No.
We are hungry. We are desperate.
Here we go.
But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon, no threat, no cartel can take that away from us. Look at your faces, and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them everywhere.
That's pretty good.
We will hunt their worst nightmares until one day they are forced to leave our sacred land. Today, I am not a cocalero. Today, I shall be called Pac Katari. And I take an oath to lead us, the rebels, to victory.
That's pretty good. Kilometers away.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
they've seen us.
We. How could they not see you flying around like that? Just sitting there. We. Well done, guys. Ah! Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit. Alright. While the rebels and them's doing all that good stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and take survey of the area. Hopefully I won't get hit. Alright, that's all of them. That's all of it. I just came here for the file. I noticed this is be like the beginning area. Like the first mission.
Sonia, the Sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
See?
Alright, that's almost all of them. There's one more around here somewhere.
Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine oh, here we go. Upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Hey, what's up, Watson? Is there a helicopter around here somewhere? Yes, it is, right there. I'm going in there. Yeah. Okay. Where is the helicopter? It's over here.
Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Awesome. All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet shots, right?
Crap baskets. Well. And just fast travel there, I guess. Where am I going? Oh yeah, that's like right next to it. Okay. Oh, wait, no. I just realized that's in another province. Shit. Oh, well. Oh, well. I just have to. I have to find all the. I'm trying to find all the documents, and I'm trying to do all the missions in like the first province. Okay, let's see. Oh, here it is. Okay, it's right here. Well, while I'm down here, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this rifle barrel.
Frag out.
Oh shit. glad nobody died. That would have sucked. Alright, let's take a boat. Let's go by boat. Come on, you guys.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Ready? Open fire. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Man, this, I'm glad I did this. This is taking me straight to where I want to go. All right, this is good.
Yo, we got hostiles.
I should be able to scan the entire area.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Spotted
one with submachine guns.
That sucks.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump.
Couchbot, yeah, Couchbot is on a timed reminder. It does give you a reminder that I am streaming or online or whatever, but it's like a bit delayed. Yeah. Let's see. I'm only here for the file. I don't have to get. Oh shit! Fucking Unidad. Okay. Hey, that's enough out of you.
Okay, we're still good.
Your LT is trying to run.
Nobody cares about that, Lieutenant.
Frag out.
Oh.
Opening fire on these
wanting one of these. Marking a captain.
That was pretty cool. From where? Oh yeah, helicopter. Good, that's good. Okay, don't know why I'm heading down. I'm about to leave there. There we go. Alright, time to call and climb all the way back up.
I got it. I'll fly.
Those are coming right for us.
Doodle do, flying in a helicopter. Doodle do, going to the place. Doodle do. Oh shit.
Ready?
I don't think there's anybody here who would bother us, so... Excuse me, woman. Or ladies. There we go. Awesome. I think that's all... Yep. That's all of them in here. Sweet. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this bonus medal. And then I'll be completely done with this province, I think. Yeah. Maybe. I like how my helicopter. You can't even spot my helicopter. Oh, there it is. This is a pretty place. Alright. Now taking on a base. A whole base. Base. So, let's get started.
Heads up, hostile presence. Yo, cartel gunman, over by the crate of comm gear.
Got another tango. I got a third. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. Here's target number 5.
This is the garage.
Watch the background. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Okay, I know this place a bit.
That's 10 targets.
All right,
that's I count 15 of them.
We don't have to be quiet about this one. We can take them out at our leisure. Still, let's try to take as many out without getting caught. See how many we get.
Roger. Let me get in position to a good sight. Let me to a better position. Roger. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Good to go. Target down.
We've riled them up. How the fuck? How am I missing? Yeah, let me get my sniper out.
They know we're here. Be careful.
You know what? Fuck it.
I'm opening fire.
I called the...
He's gone.
Man, look how many rebels are in here. That's awesome. Means I got a lot of backup.
We're clear over here.
Everything's clear. It's awesome. I think I might be officially done with everything in... What is this, Itaqua? Yeah, Itaqua. Hopefully. Yep. I got everything. Awesome. Alright, let's head here. I've almost got this one complete as well. I just need to do all, like, the rebel missions and stuff. But I saw a weapons case. At least I think I saw a weapons case. Somewhere. I can't remember. Oh, well. Let's just go over here and grab this skill point. Okay. Man, I wish there was some more people in this stream. Good lord. I streamed earlier today and I had to stop. But I'm streaming again. There's nobody here. There's nobody in the first one either. So that sucks. Take this pickup or SUV, whatever you want to call it.
Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
I didn't even suspect anything. I think it's because of the vehicle I'm driving. Alright, three people. How's it going, everybody? I'm driving safely. I thought there was like two turns there. I sure am driving safely. Hello, Wolf. How's it going? Only the safest driver around. Ah! Crap. Oh god. I'm doing pretty good. Just chilling around. Contemplating life. The only reason I'm contemplating life is because it's so darn quiet in the street. So, I have nothing to talk about. There we go. We're gonna park here, and I will never gonna use this vehicle again, so. Alright. That's one.
Drone is airborne.
That's
I see a second
two.
Target.
That's three.
Baby makes three.
Sweet. That's one down. Yeah. The more I complain, the more viewers I get. That's hilarious.
Okay, we're still alright. Hey, we're good.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, this game is still rather new. Got that skill point. There's a convoy over here. I'll take that. Where is it? Oh, okay, they're just up there. Alright. This is not going the way I wanted it to. They're getting away! Ah! Damn. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna fast travel over here. Anyways, I had started playing this game pretty recently. I played a bit of the beta. Oh, thank you for subscribing. Very much appreciated. And I am welcoming of anyone. Unless they are, you know, like, they say, "What's up, bitch," or "What's up, fucker," or something like that. Unless I know the person. If I know the person, it's fine. Jasmine. Good to see, baby girl. Good to see, baby girl. Oh, she didn't want to. You just got it 2 days ago. That's cool. That's cool. Alright. How far is the convoy now? Shit. Alright, we're going to take a boat travel upstream as far as we can. Try and catch up to him.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Let's roll.
Nah, you're not innocent at all. You think you are, but you're not. I have not completed it. Not at all. Like, I bought the game whenever it came out, but my sister had it. So, this is the first time I ever got to really play it. This was a good idea. I like taking the river. Let's see. How far have I gotten? Factions. That. I've done that. Yeah. 6 out of 45 something. I don't know what it said. That's a big one. Alright. Going to take this. Ow. Okay, or not. I don't play enough. Alright, we're gonna take this.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hey, que pasa?
Sorry, compadre. I just got tapped slightly by it. Oh, crap, we do not want to... Okay, we do not want to confront these people in this place right here. We're gonna wait until they... go completely around the curve. Alright. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. We're about to get us some gasoline. Yes!
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Yes, but if I get hit one more time, I'm gonna die. Oh shit.
With a location.
I have never played Ghost War PvP. I don't intend to yet. I'm still trying to get used to the game. Alright, sorry, but I'm taking your minibus.
But I gotta have the car out.
Okay, let's see. It's a bonus medal here. Adds one extra mine. This side mission. Grab and intimidate the Sicario. So we're gonna do that. It's kind of fun sometimes. Just like any PvP game, it's kind of fun sometimes. Sometimes it can be a little fun. You're gonna get a DT. What's a DT? That doesn't stand for Dick Titty, does it? That would suck. Just like, it's a dick, but instead of, like, the uvula, you've got a titty on the end of it. So it's like a, it's just like the muscle of the dick with a nipple. Yeah. That's exactly what it is.
Say the word.
Oh, detention. Oh, okay. Probably for saying something like what I just said.
That was fucking close.
Black Ops 2 has become toxic. That game's been toxic ever since the first hacker started hacking it. The only COD that isn't toxic right now would probably have to be Modern Warfare 3. What do I think about? Stuff like that. I'm strange. I'm a strange person. Yeah, I'm an old fart. I'm only 18. I'm only a very hungry old fart who is 18. Is that weeks? Is that how many weeks old you are? Or days? You gotta use your units, man. Your age is 4, 6, 8, 7. You gotta 4, 6, 8, 7 what? Cupcakes? You gotta put units after it. Don't you? You're in school, right? Math is a thing? There you go. There you go.
El Emisario seemed like the jittery type?
Not having met the man in the flesh, yes, he seems the jittery type. You think he's gonna run or something?
He can't run. He's got family here. And how do you run from the cartel?
So he's jittery. The skittish ones always flip.
Or they make a mistake. Whether it's the cartel that takes him out, or if he shoots himself in the foot. El Emisario's running on borrowed time. We have to get to him ASAP. Drone.
What we working with?
Got another tango. Tango number three.
Yeah. War-torn here is desperate for attention.
Got it, moving. I need to get to a better position. Copy. Target marked.
No, it shows that those who are completely random are mostly desperate for attention.
Target acquired. That's one less bad guy.
Simulator.
He rattled somebody's cage. Their lieutenant's running away.
Ah, shit. No, I was right in front of him, dude.
You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the
way. Fuck took you so long.
Damn it.
Ready. Call the shot.
Coopere todo saldrá bien. There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already. I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though, your arms, you can still talk without them.
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain. So much better.
You think that sent the right message?
I bet he fucking pissed himself. His own people are gonna be laughing at him over this. Imagine what the rebels are gonna do.
All right. My vehicle blew up, so Is there another gasoline convoy? Yes, there is. I'm gonna fight. No, I'm not.
Out of the car now.
Because,
don't make this harder than.
All right, now I can go.
That has to be. Buckle up, people.
Hold on.
Why can't I fast travel? There we go. Okay, that's good. Welcome back, Wolf. Welcome back. I mean, it's a scientifically proven fact, but hey, if you say so, I'm not gonna hold that thought back. Bonus metal.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Whoops. I just smacked the dude in the face.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Ooh, this is a warm area.
The drone is up. I've got eyes on the captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns. A target carrying submachine guns.
It's probably, yeah.
He makes five.
I don't get a lot of viewers. I have 126 subscribers, but not a lot of viewers. Okay.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Tango down.
See, I think they were on the top of the building. If the top of the building has entrance in it. Where is he then? Oh, there he is.
I got a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Sticking close to the helo.
I got a third target. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five.
Cool.
opening fire on these shitheads.
Frag out.
There we go.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Get some ammo. Oh, no? I have. Okay. Apparently, I'm topped off. Medication convoy. That's something I can get into. I accidentally blew up the helicopter. Oops. I accidentally blew up the helicopter and got in the wrong side of this vehicle, so. Let's go. How far are they? Not far. They're not gonna get far.
I'm cool, let's move.
Best driver. Oh yeah. Coming up on the convoy now.
Ready? Open fire. Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Open fire. Rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
Awesome. Got that done. So, next thing I could do is go grab this weapon because it looks pretty cool. This is the only good stream. How is that possible? Is that thing in the air? Nope, it's at the front yard. Cool. And I should just keep heading straight for it, so. Awesome. There's the front yard, and there's the helicopter.
Okay, all clear.
All clear. Just need to...
Hey, dude.
Just need to... swim across.
I've got some hostile activity. I got one narco, near the fuel drum.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Alright, let's see.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. I got it. Moving to position.
Damn.
Roger. Target acquired.
And... good job.
That's one less bad guy. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Alright, so I should... yeah, I'm heading up here. Alright. Guess I'll go ahead and do the boss mission for this one then. After I get that weapon. I get that weapon and I put all my fancy attachments on it and my grenade launcher and all that good stuff. Because I'm going to need it for this one. Here we go. Got speed. Need to pull up. Pull up. Go down just in case there's any sand turrets that want to say hi. I like flying helicopters. Not good at it, but it's fun.
Target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario, so watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that. Poke the hornet's nest.
Are you alive? I don't know.
The alarm is disabled.
That's one alarm out. Alright. This guy. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's one more. There he is. Okay. Good.
Roger.
I don't know.
I'm moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Go not.
I wanted an AK-12 so bad. Okay, alright, okay. Here we go. I thought I took out their alarms. Yeah, this is PS4. I'm glad that helicopter is here, because I just got this gun, and I can't wait to use this gun for a specific reason. Wait, what? What? Aw, man. I thought I could get the, sucks. Huh. So this thing does not have a grenade launcher. Well, it is a tiny one. I'm in a tight spot.
Oh,
Oh, it is. Wait a minute. An SMG-sized AR. It's an assault rifle. It's just a small assault rifle.
I'm good, crank it.
Is there an ammo cache around here? Because I could definitely use an ammo cache. Just, I need more grenades.
Frag out. Get some.
Get some. And clear.
Clear.
That kink of the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
Oh, cool. Running quests. Is it Monday? No, it can't be Monday. Awesome. Yeah, the mission ain't hard. Look how fast I did it. I did it in under, like, what was that, 20 seconds?
Let's go.
I'm in. Let's roll.
That's actually probably one of my favorite ones, because it's kind of, it reminds me of, like, a sort of a breach and clear sort of thing. I need to go to the gasoline convoy and take it out. Right. I could probably just, I could just fast travel. I'm gonna fast travel here, actually. I'm gonna be a strategic cookie and, fast travel. Yay! That convoy is where? It disappeared. Oh man. What's over here? Gun assist. Ooh. Oh. Oh, that's my favorite weapon. That's my favorite weapon. That is my favorite weapon right there. What is this? Ooh, wow. The SAS G-12. That's an AK. Hey. Huh? For real? That's exciting. That's both exciting and terrifying.
Fucking hell.
If you guys didn't know, which I wouldn't expect you to know, Werewolf, because you just got here, but my sister is pregnant, and she just told me that she feels like she's having symptoms of having a baby. So this is both fun, or not fun, kind of fun. It's both exciting and terrifying at the same time. Yeah. Good luck. This way. Yes, they are. There's nothing but rocks up here.
Fire.
Wilco.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Looks like an UNIDAD patrol. Inside. Got infantry with a radio truck and support.
Rebels could use a tech upgrade. You want to take them out? Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it.
Ooh, they've stopped. Ooh, they've stopped. Yes, they stopped. I need your vehicle. Good sir.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Hang on, I'll drive. Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Sniper's pretty good. Let's move. I know the MSR is somewhere. Can't remember exactly where though. Let's do this.
The Coro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Well, you know what? No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to invite you to mine. Didn't mean to join yours. Yeah.
Earlier when I had the discharge, it seemed like that. But it stopped.
Go. Invited by a famous person?
I'm in. Let's go.
I'm not famous, dude. If you were invited by Markiplier, then you should be happy. There we go. Here we go. I'm not looking to take on any like big missions yet. I'm just looking to clear some stuff out. There we go. Just over here, I was looking for a helicopter. Got some ammo. Alright, I guess I'll switch back to my MP5 then.
Yeah, earlier it stopped.
There we go. Okay. Alright, we are headed here.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Frag out.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
There we go. All right, what's this one? Yes.
Damn it. I guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
What? What the heck just happened? What happened? What just happened? That did not just happen. What the heck? I parachuted out so I can get like a, I just go, just start over. That's a nice M9 that dude's holding. Try this. Oh, crap.
That tank goes down.
No. Ah. Good going. There goes our helicopter. Hey.
Hey. When, you, did you have to be induced, or did you, like, go into labor naturally for me and Ricky?
It spawned us, like, right there. I don't understand why. Get in the damn helicopter, get in the damn helicopter.
I got this, I'm on pilot.
Get back in.
And it's like, it's not like a constant pain, like there's some there.
I'm not bad at driving, I'm just playing around with the throttle, or the pitch. Awesome.
fucking hell.
Oh crap. Oh no. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh, my head is gonna hurt after this. Hey, Alex.
Yeah.
If I were hungry, should I eat some cereal or should I eat some gumbo?
Whatever you want.
Okay, because I'm like really hungry and I don't want to eat all the gumbo. Let's see if we can find a vehicle somewhere.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Here's your right, compadre.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I just don't feel like it.
Eyes on the
target.
Target
carrying submachine guns.
The drone is up.
Third target. That's one less bad guy.
Marking a captain. Got a third target.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah.
The chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Oh, I have a lot of skills available. Okay. Let's see. There we go. What else is available? You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna go over here. I got the... This helicopter has more health just in case there's missiles. And a lot of the times there's missiles. This is pretty good. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I like how you executed that. That was pretty nice.
One with submachine guns.
Tango down.
Nicely done. Now they'll have trouble coordinating their ops against the rebels.
All right, let's see what else can we do. Screw it, let's do this.
Akaro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
I will be back in a bit. I'm gonna go fix myself something to eat. So yeah. I'll be back. I'm gonna go fix myself something to eat. If you make it I'm just gonna go fix myself something to eat. Yeah, be right back.
a second target. Eyes on a third. Target number five.
Heads up. We've got UNIDAD patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro.
Okay.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
15 hombres.
Jesus Christ, there's a lot of people.
And the sniper. 20, almost a platoon. 20 hostiles by my count.
Kill confirmed. Tango's down.
Tenemos algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
All right, they're down. That fucker's down.
Call Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Roger that, Kumba. Shut out.
Oh, you're down. Okay. I'm coming.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
Ow. Well, shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and close these blinds and then start eating muffins.
What took you so long?
Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I was starting to get worried.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in El Coro.
I don't care. Honestly, I don't. Now, instead of doing that, what do I need? I need medical supplies. Okay. Is there anything like that on the... No, there is not, unfortunately. I just need some more skill points.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
I might stop streaming here, dude. We can still play, but I'm gonna stop streaming and eat some food. So, yeah.
Demo primed.
That's fun.